Hey guys, you made it. Oh, perfect timing. Come over here. All right. So you know how my father has been pairing tea with food and infusing it into cocktails? Well, after chatting with him, I thought, why not do it with music as well? So I came to Surya Records and called over a good friend of mine, Q.
Hi.
Hello,
Hi.
Q. I need some help from you.
All right, okay. Tell me.
This is the 85 Reserve range that we're launching mm-hmm. in honor of my grandfather. Mm-hmm. And we have two teas here. One is the rose, lychee, and vanilla, mm-hmm. and the other is Earl Grey vanilla.
Okay.
I need you to pair these two teas to some of your music.
All right. Should we get tasting?
Tasting. That sounds good. Yeah.
All right.
So what you're tasting now is aromatic. It's floral. It's sweet. It's soft. Mm. And that vanilla takes you on a journey that is so creamy. What do you think?
I feel like it's like a scented candle, but in tea form.
Yeah.
I'm getting all of those floral notes, though.
That.
Oh, so nice.
Yeah?
I love it. Okay, so it's sweet.
Mm-hmm.
It's very... I think we should pair this with like a romantic kind of
vibe. Of course, it's got rose, lychee, and vanilla.
It's also, it feels cute. It feels cute.
It feels cute. Yeah, all right, so, I'm going to go with that.
Just like, I'll try to explain it. It's the worst thing to describe. But no, definitely, I think a very romantic, very jazzy kind of ballad.
Yeah.
So I'm kind of feeling maybe Nightingale sang in Berkeley Square kind of vibe. I don't know, it feels very lovey-dovey.
I think that might work.
I think. Yeah, we'll
I'm going to leave it to you, though.
Yeah.
All right, that's done. Let's move on to Earl Grey. Right. So this is Earl Grey and vanilla. It has a low-grown, bold Ceylon tea, and it's paired with this bergamot character, which gives you a little citrusy note. And of course, we have the vanilla, which is creamy, soothing, and takes you on that journey again.
I was wondering what that kind of like kick was underneath.
There you go.
But it's like super warming, though. It's strong. It's warming, but it has a little flair to it, I think. Can I be cheeky? Can
go
I
on,
suggest we do one of my songs for that one? Because I've got one that would be perfect for it. It's a bit soothing.
If the expert has spoken, that is what it's going to be. I'm looking forward to this.
My expert opinion. So I'm just putting it out
I think we should get into it, shall we?
All right, let's go.
All right, guys, are you ready? Let's do it.
Nightingale sang.
kinda tired, waiting for this face to be over. Been a minute, 20 did a number, going through the changes. Hope I thrive by the summer. Plenty more to show you. I'm not finished. Things never go the way I wanted to. Getting better seems to be non-linear. Over and over. I'm only human. If you can't just see me, I'll be so much better. Nikki, you should see me. Cause I'm only human. If you can't just see me.
Things to start. Truth is, my highs mixed with lows then, and prized open, let it get right under a weakness I can place. Something like a fever dream. I feel I don't deserve the world. All I hear is patience to let go. Call numbers on my phone to smell my mind, grounded in real life. Gotta feel my soul centered before I made these changes. And though I know I'm stubborn, there's nothing left for me to control. Be so much better, Nikki, you should see me. Cause I'm only human. If you could just see me.